So I'm just gonna shine the light on me, make sure that I'm in the viewing angle. But
just make sure I'm in. Am I in?
Yeah, you can come up closer if you want.
Am I good now?
You can come up closer if you want.
My head's still.
Oh, your hands are not. Okay, you go back and then your hands. Your head, you say?
Yeah.
No, you got too much headroom, honestly.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
What about this?
There you go.
Am I camera left or camera right?
You are right in the middle. You're right in the center.
I don't want to be in the center.
Oh, okay. Well, you probably want to get on this side where the other people are. Okay, yeah.
How's that?
That looks good.
We good to go? I think somebody's actually watching, so they're, you know, kind of watching us get all of this stuff together. But we are coming to you live. My name is Edward Williams. Of course, I'm your host here on The Connecting Spot. And as you can see to my background, we are here at the Duke Energy Convention Center. It is the Catholic Health Partners and Mercy Health Black History Month celebration, celebrating history while making history. And the featured keynote speaker for the event today is none other than Magic Irvin Johnson himself. Now, we had an opportunity to talk with Magic a little bit earlier in the press conference for a few minutes, and the program's gonna be getting started here in, I think, just another 5 to 10 minutes or so. So, as you can see, the place is packed. The expectation was several hundred people, and as you can tell, there's about several hundred people to my background that came to celebrate Black History Month here at the Duke Energy Convention Center with Mercy Health Partners, Mercy Health, Catholic Health Partners and Mercy Hospital. Hey, when you're doing it live, you know, you can mess up as much as you want. You know, it's live. But I want to thank my video director, Greg, affectionately known as the cameraman Reese, for shining the light in my face and for what? That's a little ice cube for you, just in case you didn't know. But I want you guys to stick around. We will be streaming excerpts of the event live, so you'll have an opportunity to hear directly from Magic Johnson. Of course, Magic Johnson is a very, very strong advocate for health awareness issues and also has some schools, the Magic Johnson Bridgescape Academies, right here in Cincinnati. So we've got some students here, we've got some corporate folks here, we've got some business folks here. And I think they're telling everybody to be quiet because I think the program is getting ready to get started. So stay tuned. Once again, my name is Edward Williams, your host here on The Connecting Spot, coming to you live from the Catholic Health Partners Black History Month celebration, celebrating history while making history, featuring Magic Irvin Johnson. You guys stay tuned. We'll be right back.
What's going on? It's good to see you. Yeah.
Let me get that picture.
I know of you.
I've always seen you. Like,